Oh, like kelp beds down there.
Yeah.
Oh, is that? Those are roots.
Oh, they are. They look like them. Tree.
Those are roots of trees.
They look like it, huh?
Yeah.
Look at it.
Look at that. You're watching the Gardens and Graveyards channel. Today we are in Cape Argo.
Argo. A-R-A-G-O. Argo.
Okay. Anyway, we spent some time in Sunset Bay and we'll show you some videos of that. The lighthouse behind us is privately owned, as well as the next two lighthouses, the Tillamook Lighthouse and the Yahats Lighthouse, are privately owned, so we are unable to actually go up to the lighthouse and explore in the area directly around it, but we thought we'd show you those landmarks anyways. But there's not much to show except we are on the Oregon coast and it's really beautiful, so it doesn't really matter who owns it or why. Location is gorgeous. So I hope that you're enjoying this series, and we will see you in the next video. Bye.
Cape Argo Lighthouse.
That's the island we're looking at from the beach over there. Over there, beach. Seating spot, parking lot right up there.
Concrete.
area to hang out. Look at the ocean. Look at the lighthouse. Through the fog today.
Show.